It looked harmless enough.
That is a save you need to make. Oh my goodness, is that close.
Listen to the crowd now. Talk about hanging on for dear life.
Welcome back to St. Louis as we get set for game one of the Western Conference Final between the St. Louis Blues and the San Jose Sharks.
From the blue line, the shot fired high, score!
We're having a major conference of the referees and linesmen deciding if this is goalie interference or not.
We got no goal.
And Jeff Turkey on the way and check the first shot, score! This one's good. And it's 1-0 for sure.
Puck played by Fortin. Fortin out to the right point for a jump by Burns. They score! So the Sharks come right back 34 seconds after the St. Louis goal.
And out to center ice. Blues intercept. That's brought back in, score! Laterra intercepted, and look what happened.
Around behind for Thornton, and then out in front of a big save by Elliott on his former teammate in Wisconsin, Joe Pavelski.
Oh, what a save. There's one knifed into the goalie, and he's going to smother this. Oh, loose. Whistle had gone. Play was dead.
Oh, Elliott was bailed out completely there. He absolutely fanned on that puck trying to freeze it. And that is a fortunate quick whistle for Brian Elliott, because that could have been a disaster.
A chance for San Jose now. More of them are over the line. Thornton! He elected to pass the puck. And Elliott comes up with a big stop.
Take the shot, Joe. We know you love the pass, but you have what is effectively a breakaway.
Oh, my. And Joe is saying, why didn't I shoot that dumb thing? Look at a giveaway. Back in. Whoa! What a save by Jones.
Look how aggressive Martin Jones gets, knowing nobody else is around.
Trying to play it over in front of the goal. Long shot. Knocked down. It might have hit the goal post. It stays out, though.
Oh, or the post and then the back of Elliott and to the front of the net. Oh, my goodness, is that close.
Right in front of the net. The shot. Another shot. Down is the goalie. Where's the puck? Underneath him.
What a save by Brian Elliott. Desperation reaching up to the glove.
I believe this is it. And it is. And the Blues take a 1-0 lead in the best of seven.